A U.S. Naval Academy midshipman has pleaded guilty to using and distributing illegal drugs. The Academy announced Friday that Zachary Williams pleaded guilty at a general court-martial. Williams of Canal Fulton, Ohio, has been sentenced to 13 months confinement and dismissal from the Navy. Matt Yurus, WJZ.com.